The Bible says in Ephesians 3:16 that he would grant you according to the riches of his glory, to be strengthened with might by his spirit in the inner man. God, we pull on you even now for a refreshing, God. We look to you, oh God, to be renewed, God. We need your glory in this hour, God. We need you, oh God, to come and fill us again. Ladies and gentlemen, Minister Tia DuRant.
Oh God, we need your glory.
Come fill us now.